I have been healed.
Ah, I see the glint of intelligence, nobility, wisdom, consideration, and piety in your eye. A fine day. I have the... I'm afraid I do not. Just a few... Recently, the wind maps have disappeared. I know that when the Emperor's men left Tien's Landing, they took all the wind maps. There are those who... Some say that Death's Hand is collecting all the wind maps and destroying them so that only he and his minions may travel freely about the Empire. However, I do not believe such talk. I believe firmly in the goodness kind. I suppose there may still be merchants in the Imperial City who have some, and they were once... But I do not have any. I have the... I have a...
I am glad to hear you say what I was thinking.
But completely unfair. Who wouldn't want a basket?
Hey? What? I'm Wei. Some call me Old Wei, but that's because they don't know Old Chan. If I'm old, he's ancient. He's at least a week older than me. Of course, we're both pretty old compared to most of the people in Tien's Landing. Why, most of them don't even remember what it was like before the Flood. 18 years ago, Emperor Sun was young and flush with success from ending the drought. He began public works all over the Empire, including the Great Dam downriver. The workmen came and started building it near our town. We were not engineers, and so we were not sure what it would mean. Some worried that it might flood us out. Most were unconcerned. After all, if there were any danger, the Emperor would tell us, surely. One day, the Great Dam was finished, and the floodgates were closed. The town flooded. We took what we could and fled. Mothers ran about screaming for their children who'd gone out to play. Children screamed for their dogs. Some folks climbed to the roofs of their houses and refused to leave. But we survivors straggled upriver. Some collapsed from exhaustion, but the water kept rising. I carried a boy and a girl, and I saw another boy fall, but I couldn't carry him. Finally, I fell over too, and when I woke, I found the water had stopped rising. The Great Dam had created an enormous lake, and we settled our new town on the banks. The lake completely covered the ruins of our town. Life went on, but no word ever came from the Imperial City. No warning, no explanation. Did we displease the Emperor, or were we just beneath his notice? I will never know. The crewmen who manned the Great Dam would come to town sometimes, but they... knew no more than we. I will go to my grave never knowing. The people started a new life here, but there was much pain and sorrow. Conversations would trail off. At night you could hear women sobbing. Finally, people stopped talking about the past, and then they refused to talk about it altogether. A few months ago, the Emperor's engineers and soldiers left. They just went off in the night. Soon after, the Great Dam opened on its own. There wasn't anyone around. The water drained, revealing the old ruins. And underwater these 18 years. And now they're back. I don't know what made the Great Dam open. Some say it was ghosts. They say those who died in the town don't want to be forgotten. Oh, we don't know how. We're simple people, and the Great Dam is not a simple thing. They say there is magic involved in its construction. Oh, thank you.
This is bad. Oh, this is bad. River dried up, pirates everywhere. This is worse than the long drought. Yeah, get on with your day.
The Emperor won't allow those slaving.
Ing better figure out a way to get us out of here soon, or I...
Is the Emperor really 10 feet tall?
If Captain Ing can't get the ship out soon, there'll be a mutiny. A right bloody one, too.
Konionuyu, Kokiyo. Sayer Sankut noka wo napar akwaifan u nakwair kosuwaye.
Irkana, wo nikasuri irkwana no kasa iriruru.
You again. What do you want now? Can't you see we're busy? Figurine? You mean that clay statue? Pretty little thing. I just... My ma used to have figurines like that. I ain't seen her in a long time. I really miss her. Oh, jeez, now you got me feeling all guilty about my ma. Here, take the figurine. I don't mean... I ain't crying. I just got something in my eye. I gotta go back to the boat now. Come on, boys, let's go.
Your move, old goat.
Konio nuyu, koki ir tatasinan, sun puno onuyusi ir taikunpa ipanano pir ni wonun. Wo yakupti ir, ni shi akwiwo ofir, san ka.
It is not easy to be Minister Shane, beset with troubles and doom, and now interrupted by some difficult stranger. Truly, can you not see that I am busy watching my career slide into oblivion? Minister Shang simply hasn't time for you. The Ministry of Harmony, which oversees taxation and execution, usually in that order. But poor Minister Shang oversees nothing in this dying town. Nothing but failure! This backwater pimple of a town lives off of the lake created by the Great Dam. But the Great Dam is open and the lake is dry. The town is dying. Under my supervision! I have nary a clue. Unless... very well, you've convinced me to talk. It is dangerous to say anything, but I am a brave man. Lim oversees the Lotus Assassin operations in this area. A few weeks ago, he came to town and demanded a key to the ruins. Then his men went up there and opened the Great Dam. I didn't want the town to panic, so I kept Lim's presence here a secret. Better the peasants think it was ghosts. Inquisitor Lim has his assassins searching for something, though what it is I couldn't say. Minister Shang knows better than to stick his nose in the business of the Lotus Assassins. Some brave soul must travel through the old ruins, which are absolutely not infested with ghosts, and close the Great Dam. The gate to the ruins is locked, but I cannot order or even ask someone to go do this. If the Great Dam closes, the ruins will flood. Various assassins and soldiers will be killed. Not good for my career. But if I happen to lose the key and someone happened to find it, the town could be saved and the problem solved without any sanction from me. Think about what? I don't know what you're talking. Perhaps I could direct strictly. Minister Shang remembers when flyers were reserved for the wealthy elite of the Imperial City. I suppose, in theory, you could find a flyer at the pirate camp upriver. I suppose Rue the Bosun is mad enough to take you if he's drunk. Yes. Rue is surely the only one who... Yes, yes, go and leave Minister Shang alone to ponder his troubles. Now go close the Great Dam. And again, you... But I risk. Yes.
Wosiwania sa ia sakaku usawa ia nu pak poporo. Okniko fia apania sasa tatasi noni nano yok yo wea sonsi ia wo yo wea. Okniko fia apania sasa tatasi noni nano yok yo wea sonsi ia wo yo wea. Ni wupa ea kupu sa ea Elworth kraka ea nano uksaro iso waknikano wo napiat shathia uko. Ni wu sosawa ea wak tasi. Noko wo ifawea ok kun one wipifia. Ok niko fia apania sasa tatasi no ni nano. Wonoa ea susutia sonsifonia sonsi ifok. Kutkosi wiwa ea, wonoa ea ifawia okta wikino. Piershat uk ni uksa ea sunpuno. Kutkosi wiwa ya. Utatsa ya awoth.
A woman? What is her interest in my fiancé? Do you know who she is? Of course. I don't mean...
This tea house must be popular. It seems like quite a prominent structure. Good, you're here. We can continue where we left off before.
You've got unfinished business with us first!
Oh, there are important matters at hand, yet you fellows keep interrupting. I'm surprised you're this eager to get another beating so soon.
This time we brought some friends to even up the odds.
And cuts.
You certainly look like Lee's top student, though there's something odd about how you fight. I can't put my finger on it. It doesn't matter. The sailors won't bother us again. The full extent of what the glorious strategist knows is beyond my mind to comprehend. He is without peer. All I know is that I had instructions to wait for you. Sun Lee asked me to seek a piece of a special amulet he wanted you, his prized pupil, to have. It was broken apart and scattered when the Spirit Monk Temple fell. He intended to, and I assume he did, give the main piece to you. Rumor placed a smaller part with a fleeing apprentice monk, but it had been some years and the trail was cold. I eventually learned the monk had fled to Old Tien's Landing. He was there a year or so, but died of lingering injuries and was buried with his possessions unsorted. It was rushed at the time because the new dam was due to close and Old Tien's would become a watery tomb. The amulet was beyond reach, so I came here and waited. Now the Lotus Assassins have drained the lake and exposed the ruins of Old Tien's Landing. It seems they are searching for this piece of the Spirit Monk amulet, too. Yes, Sun Lee intended you to find it. I was to tell you about it if anything happened to him. It was the last order he gave me, and I have waited years to fulfill my duty. I choose to believe that my service was valuable and vital. You would have come here eventually. The amulet would draw you at least. It is coming on 15 years now. As I said, I learned the location of the amulet after the monk died in Old Tien's. It has been difficult serving and waiting in silence.
My assignment is to give you information to help you acquire the amulet. I will gladly answer whatever questions I can. I only know that I had to find the piece I was tracking. I did so. It is in... You are wise to ask. Spirit thief is always useful. It is common to get run down or injured during battle, and you can tire yourself even further concentrating your chi to aid yourself. When you are feeling such a drain on your resources, switch... If you power through an opponent's guard with its strongest attack, it can briefly immobilize an... If you use that time to attack with another style, be careful. Your opponent may not be as vulnerable as they seem, and one must...
Hello, young one. My name is Quan, but everyone calls me Old Mother Quan. I'd like you to call... Welcome to my tea house. Oh, that's not right. No, not anymore. Sorry about the confusion, dearie. What I meant to say was, welcome to Master Dutong's tea house. Yes, yes, I owned the tea house for many, many years. At least I thought I did. But then Master Dutong came to town with that imperial writ. Oh my, wasn't that a shock? Turns out his family owns this land. They have for hundreds of years. The land is his along with everything on it, so now he owns my tea house too. He was nice enough to let me stay on here as a helper. I steep the tea. Yanwan takes the orders, and Master Dutong, well, he mostly... No one knew. This was just an empty patch of rock for hundreds of years. Who would have thought the Empire had deeded it to anyone? But Master Dutong came along with his writ. Now why would I do such a thing? I can't even imagine anyone being so horrible they'd for... That is very nice of you, my child, but what could you do? I would love to have my tea house back, but it belongs to... All this talk is just...
Rue, I know you keep saying you'll close the Great Dam as soon as you get your courage up, but it's been 3 days. Master Dutong isn't as generous as old Mother Quan used to be. You can't stay here anymore.
No, I'm sorry, Yanwan. Let me buy you a drink. Two bowls of wine and we'll drink a toast to a better time. Just add it to my tab. I'm good for it.
Rue, I don't have time for this. I have other customers to take care of. You have to leave now.
No, I'm really pretty sure I have to drink now. I need to get my courage up so I can go close the dam. Yeah, just another drink or two. Or three. Or maybe four. Oh, more wine?
You will? Thank the Emperor. I've lots of other work to do.
And who are you? More importantly, do you have any wine handy? Or can you get some? My help? Nobody. But I'm not some useless old drunk. I'll show 'em. That's why I volunteered to go close the great. You can't be serious. True, my barge is the only way to get there, but the pirates are dangerous. Mad is what I am. A real loon. Especially when I've had my fill of wine, like now. I promise to close the dam and save the town. Everybody thinks I'm just a worthless drunk. You mean that, don't you? Well, I may have a bit too much. I'll make my way down to the little dock where I have my barge and get everything ready. Just meet me at Beggar's Pe- The only questions I ever get are things like, can you leave now? And, can you not vomit in here? I've been pulling a barge ever since I was old enough to hold the pole. Many a bottle of wine finished, many a trip on the river. More bottles than trips, to be honest. Not much more to tell. I'm just... Ha! You make a wonderful jest. Wine is my best friend. She keeps me company in bad times and good. I soon cut out my tongue, I would. My barge will get you where you want to go safe and sound. Even drunk, I can navigate the river 10 times better than anyone else in the village.
Good. He seems sincere. It might be foolish to place our trust in someone so-
Remember, meet me at Beggar's Pier in the south-
Those sailors are the worst. They're rude and crude, and they don't... ...don't keep their hands to themselves.
I have been healed.
Mind? I'm in no mood for My name is Yaru, though some of the locals disparagingly refer to me as Yaru the Yet I suffer their verbal slings and arrows with nary a complaint. It is just one more misfortune to pile atop the great heap that buries me in misery. I am at the stage of my life in which I long for companionship, a wife with intellect and refinement comparable but just slightly inferior to my own. Unfortunately, this town presents scant opportunity for a suitable match. Seamstresses, barmaids, peasants. I may as well marry the harlots selling themselves in the street. Or perhaps everyone else's standards are far too low. I shall not allow myself to be saddled with a marriage of convenience.
Farewell.
Leave Zhang alone!
Zhang, you can't stay up here forever. This isn't your home. You need to come back with me to the farm.
No! Zhang not want to go home. Zhang doesn't want to see Ox.
It wasn't your fault. It was an accident. I need you back at the farm now.
No! Leave Zhang alone, or Zhang get angry and smash things!
No. Please don't, Zhang. I'll just... What? Oh, hello there. Don't let Zhang bother you. He's really quite harmless. He's just a little... upset right now. I am Dong Ping, Zhang's employer. Zhang works on my farm, but the other day he accidentally killed one of my oxen, and since then he has refused to come back. Some of the patrons here are unnerved by his size. I'm worried that if he doesn't leave with me soon, the owners may take matters into their own hands. If he gets hurt, or worse, I'll be ruined. I can't run the farm without him, but I don't know what else to do. You will? I must warn you. Zhang is... well... Zhang the ox carrier came by his name honestly. I would hate to see him hurt you, or anybody else for that matter.
Go away! Zhang kill ox! Zhang too strong, too rough with ox. Zhang not want to hurt ox. Zhang only playing. Now Zhang cries for ox. Ox like to play with Zhang. Ox like it when Zhang throw her in the air and catch her. Zhang missed. Zhang dropped ox on her head. Ox is dead. Ox was Zhang's friend. Zhang killed a friend and now Zhang is bad. Master have other ox. Master won't starve. Zhang is lonely. Ox must be lonely too. Maybe Ox will forgive Zhang and we be friends again. You have been nice to Zhang.
Thank you so much. I was at my... Come, Zhang.
Zhang!
Thank you for getting rid of that... thing. Business is bad enough without that ogre scaring away my customers. Here's a little something to thank you. It's not much, but...
Wokukethita sumpono?
Sathwa kawiir ithiak? Piat shatia kraka ea nano uksaro wo nofatasia. Noko wo ifawia ok, kun one wipifia. Awoth utkua wo kokopia kawa ea ewoth. Wasafno sositu noko ota napia ifawia ok. Wo kuketita sumpono, su kokot awokatia, wo nofatasia. Ni wo sosawa ea wak, tasi no ni nano yota napia ifaria ok. Kut kosi wiwa ea, wo nova ea ifawia ok ta wikino. Tofaria wo, wo sa iak, wo koko ka pikita wo s... Ukniko fia apania sasa tatasi, no ni nano yok yo wea sonsi, bier shath uk ni uksa ea sunpu. Wo kuketita sunpono, su kokot awa... Ia ia, wo wo ea kukwania si... Ika kahia wo noka kike ia, wo shathia oka uki ia a... Ni wo sos... Noko wo ifawia ok, kun one wipifia. Wo so awi ia ni tu wo uk sumpuno. Utatsa ya oka yowe ya fonya sisa ya.
Can't you just leave an old man? I'm nobody important. Sorry doesn't count for much. Sorry can't erase our mistake. Nothing. Just...
Hello! Greetings! Welcome! My name is Steeper Yanru, and I'll be... No, that's not right. Not right at all. Idiot! I'm Barkeep Yanru now, not Steeper... I'm sorry about that. I still can't get the hang of this new position. Sometimes I wish old Mother Quan's... That Imperial writ has caused us no amount of grief. Mother Quan lost her tea house. Waitress Yanwan is busier than ever, and I spend all day giving out foolish advice. Mother Quan saw it, though her eyes aren't too good. Most of us didn't bother to give it a look, since hardly anyone in the town can read anyway. Sure. Just remember, I'm pretty new at this. I'm still practicing. I have no idea. Liu Tong just had me memorize a bunch of wise sayings. None of them make much sense. I shouldn't speak ill of my boss, but I don't trust him. Maybe it's because he's not from the town. That Imperial writ has caused us no amount of grief. Hello? I would rather... What? You mean it... Problem is, Dutong's already shown everyone the writ, and now he's got it locked away. If you... That might work. It would probably help if you get him drunk first. That's something I can help you with. Dutong's always having me... Usually I mix it with water so he doesn't get too drunk too fast. It won't be quite that easy. I've watched Dutong for quite a while, and when he's drinking, Dutong gets very friendly when he starts to drink. You might get a confession out of him then, but I doubt it. He's not really all that drunk at that stage. Usually after about 7 bowls, he slips into depression and sorrow. He complains about how his life is worthless and what a bad and sinful man he is. Not a pretty sight. By the 9th glass, he starts to get paranoid. You can't really talk to him then. Usually around that time, I try to slip a restorative potion into his glass to sober him up. The restorative tastes pretty foul, but it does the job. Works instantly and makes a man sober as an imperial judge. Dutong's guard keeps a vial handy at all times, just in case. The guard gave me a few vials so I could slip them into Dutong's wine when he starts to get paranoid. No problem. We have 2 sorts of wine here. Peasant's wine and imperial seasoned spirits. The peasant's wine is pretty weak, but that's usually what Dutong drinks. The imperial seasoned spirits are a lot stronger. 1 bowl of that is worth 3 bowls of peasant's wine. And if... 1 drink for Master Dutong. One drink for Master Dutong coming up. Anything else I can do for you? Good. We'll get him to...
What do you want? You come to mock me? Come to laugh at the... No, not the writ. Let's not talk about that. It's my secret shame. Just the thought of that writ... Yeah, that's what I need to do. Oh, I'm a despicable...
Boss, what are you saying? I better...
God! Oh, God! Oh, I hate that restorative potion! Oh! That stuff... And now I have the strangest memory. What? No!
I heard what you said, Dutong. I knew you cheated Mother Quan out of this place, and now we have proof. You can't get out of this.
Ah, I see what you're after. Oh yes, 3 sheets Dutong was not born yesterday, or the day before that. Indeed, we are speaking the language of commerce. I will give you a great deal of silver to keep this little secret from getting out.
I don't know, Dutong. I could really use the silver, but Mother Quan is such a nice old lady. Right, of course. What was I thinking? Old Mother Quan's a good woman.
Boss, people aren't gonna like us.
That's the smartest thing you've said since...
Well done. It'll be nice to have Old Mother back in charge again. You should tell Mother Quan she got her tea house back.
I knew you would make the right choice. We share the same master, and he taught us both...
Hello again, dearie. I hope you're... A forgery, are you certain? That scoundrel! No wonder he left here so fast! People, listen to me! Master Dutong has left, for good. And thanks to this brave young man here, the tea house is mine again.
Hooray for Mother Quan! Her tea house is back in business!
You've given me back the only thing I ever cared about, and... I don't have much. The only reward I can...
Is there anything... No, I... Strange...
Excuse me.
You're a stranger here, aren't you? I know everyone in Tian's Landing, and I've never seen you before. I would remember you. You should turn right around and leave this town. Trust me. I am Gufu, Great One. Some call me Gufu the Sweet, though I don't know why. I usually smell like the fish I sell. Perhaps they are making fun of me. But now, there are no fish to sell. I have lived in Tian's Landing all my life, but now, I'm ashamed to say, I wish I lived somewhere else. Everything in Tian's Landing is falling apart. Sheng, the local minister, is helpless to deal with all our troubles. You should get out while you can. You don't know? The Great Dam has been opened, and now the river's level has dropped. It's too low and fast to navigate. Without the river, we are nothing. The merchants can't buy goods from the Imperial City. The traders can't sell to the outside world. The men cannot fish, and our children go hungry. And if that wasn't bad enough, we have the pirates to worry about, too. They've been raiding the countryside, taking prisoners to sell into slavery. If you go
your move, old goat.
Oh. You have some understanding. Return.
Hello.
Hello again? I am... Oh, yeah. Hello? But...
I'm grateful you agreed. Good luck.
The other girls say I charge too much, but I'm worth it.
This here. Why didn't you say so in the first place?
Be careful in here. I don't relish the idea of fighting my way out of this place.
So, I hear you helped out Baker Baited. You'd think after all the beatings I gave them over the years, they'd be used to losing. But they're still taking it pretty hard. Maybe the... Everyone thinks that Bay and that little seamstress make such a nice couple. But Bay already promised to marry me. No, I bet he didn't. Wouldn't want to go around telling people how he left me high and dry, would he? But the fact is, Bay promised to marry me long before that seamstress batted her brazen little eyes at him. He didn't even have the decency to tell me himself. Even now he'd rather get beaten up every day than face me, or he sends someone in his place, like you. I may not be a delicate little flower like Lon, but I don't want to run this gang forever. Someday I want a husband, maybe a little house, kids too. Bay promised to give me all that. He promised to marry me, and now he's trying to weasel out of it. But a promise... Yeah, okay. If he has... Yeah, you do that. Go tell Lon what kind of man Bay really is. See...
You leave this youngster alone, you cantankerous old goat. He looks like he could put you down with... Get on with... Get on with your day, youngster. We're just passing time.
Greetings, one.
Did you speak to this woman? You did? He promised to marry her? Don't try to defend him. He used me. He lied to me. At least I certainly won't use it to marry that Snake Bay. I can't believe he had me.
Be careful in here. I don't relish the idea of fighting my way out of this place.
Lan, what are you doing here?
I figure we better get all the secrets out, Bay. If Lan's going to marry you, she should know what kind of man you really are.
She said there was something I need to know, Bay. What's going on? What? Bay, how could you?
I didn't. It's a lie. I haven't spoken to her in years. Not since we were kids.
Don't pretend like you don't remember, Bay. It was summer and we were sitting on a little raft catching fish. I was upset because Li Shan had called me ugly. I was crying, so you took my hand and said, "I think you're pretty, Ai Ling. And someday when we're grown up, I'll marry you."
What? But that was years ago. We were kids. We were only 6 years old. You can't hold me to that. Kids say all kinds of things, Ai Ling. Remember when you took my frog and I called you a bully? You swore you'd never speak to me again. But that same day you gave me the frog back, you said you'd never, ever, ever do anything to make me unhappy. Kids always say things like that.
It meant something to me, Bay. You were the only boy who didn't tease me, the only one I liked. You promised to marry me. Well, yes, I did say that. But that was when we were still friends. Now he pretends like he doesn't even... Yes, but... Well... You're right. I know you're right. Bay's right.
If I had more, I would gladly give it to you. But my family isn't rich.
After all you've done for us, now you are letting Lan keep her.
You've done so much for us, and we've given you so little.
I'm glad everything worked out for you two, and I'm sorry, Bay. I don't know what came over me. When I heard you and Lan were getting...
It's okay, Eileen.
Come on, Bay.
I hope things work out for Bay and Lan. It's just... Bay was my last... What respectable man would ever want to marry a girl like me? This town is short on eligible bachelors as it is. I mean, there are a few guys out there I know of. I have a reputation around town, and having my boys beat up Bay didn't help any. Ha! Huh. You really think you can pull this off? Tell you what. You find me a decent husband, and I'll make it worth your while. But don't think I'm desperate enough to settle for just anyone. I've got my standards. Let's see. There's Rue the Bosun, but he's nothing but a drunk. My boys have had more than a few run-ins with him over... Chuman the Craftsman is single. I don't know him that well, but he seems like a good man. He has a home in the southwest corner of the town. And then there's Yaru. He used to be a sailor traveling the Empire, but now he's looking to settle down. He might be a good catch. Spends most of his time in the tea house. Not living in town, and Tien's Landing doesn't get a lot of visitors. But if you find... Yeah, right.
Hello again! You do? That's great! Is she pretty? Well, let's go meet her. You better lead the... Wow, you sure are pretty. And you got a real nice club here for you and your friends. My name's Tian, but everyone calls me Big Tian because I'm so big.
Big! Yes. I can see that. Well, Big Tian, my name's Eileen. I haven't seen you around town before. I'd remember someone like you.
Yeah, I ain't ever been to the big city before. Usually I stay out on my farm, but my old father told me it's time to get me a wife, so... You want to get married now?
You aren't really the sharpest knife in the rack, are you, Tian?
Hey, that's what my old father always says about me. He also says the key to farming is hard work and happy thoughts.
A farm, eh? I've spent my whole life living in the town. I'm not sure I want to leave Tien's Landing. I can't argue with that. And I'm the kind of woman who doesn't mind getting her hands dirty with a little hard work.
That's good, 'cause sometimes you get real dirty out on the farm. Especially when it rains.
I think I'd like to talk to Tian a little bit more. In private. We need to get to know each other better. You lived up to your part of the bargain and brought me a decent prospect.
Woo-wee!
Tia.
Well, this has already become an educational trip. From what you discussed with Hui, it would seem we are indeed tied to important events.
I have concerns as well. Hui convinced me that your master is the glorious strategist. Tell me, Dawnstar, what are your earliest memories with him?
You would be better served by asking his favorite student. He was at the school 3 years before I was.
We'll focus on you quite a bit by the time we are done, given the Spirit Monk connection. But I ask...
The only thing I know about my life before coming to the school is that I was not wanted, probably because of the bad omens I was born under.
Bad omens? What makes you think that? You said you don't know anything.
I know because of my name. It's one of the few details Master Li was told. I was named for a red glow opposite the morning sun, like a distant fire.
No. No one besides you has a claim to surviving the Dirge attack. Don't worry. You are safe on your pedestal.
It fits the time, but that just confirms my thoughts about being born under a bad omen. What could be worse than this attack on Dirge and the Water Dragon?
If that is the most troubling thing you learn about your birth, consider yourself lucky.
Is there anything you need? No, I didn't have... Strange.
The search goes too slowly. We need more eyes and hands in these ruins.
Listen well, my minions. Fan out and search behind every stone and under. If you find one, bring it to me right away. If you fail me, your torment will be greater than any you have yet experienced. Lieutenant, you are in charge while I go up to the Great Dam and check on the sentry golems. If anyone tries to enter these ruins...
Of course, Dread One. You have your orders. No one can enter the room.
Staff! Thousand cuts. Heavenly Wave.
Why do you have to be there? Now they have to fight! Wait! Stop! You hit me none, okay? Okay! Rat Demon's friend! Rat Demon knows things, important things, and Rat Demon tells you. Heyo's hitting Rat Demon not good. Hitting Rat Demon bad. I also knows that. You not like ducks? No ducks. But maybe you like gems. Rat Demon feels gem is very close. Rat Demon tells you where gem is. Gem is special. Gem is magic. Gem is near, but gem is hidden behind wall. Go down path and you see. Assassins got rocket. Yes, yes, but rockets need dragon powder. Lotus assassins always got to do. You get dragon powder and use rockets to blow up wall.
Who are you? How did you get in here?
Idiot! He's a...
Thousand cuts. Spear.
You have your orders. No one can enter the ruins. Kill the intruder!
My body!
Thousand cuts!
I need healing!
Thousand cuts.
Why do you have to be there? demon!
Who are you? How did you-
Thousand Cuts. Spirit Thief. Thousand Cuts. Longsword. Shit.
Thousand
Cuts. Huh? Spirit Thief. Thousand Cuts. Thousand Cuts. You cannot come. spirit feet.
Who are you?
Thousand Cuts. Spirit Thief. Longsword.
Who are you?
Thousand Cuts, Spirit Thief.
These pathetic ghosts are becoming an annoyance.
Good news. Inquisitor Lim wants us to bring the inscrutable power source to Gao's factory. Just change the command word on the...
I just changed the command word to Xiao Hua this morning.
Inquisitor Lim wants the command word on those sentry golems changed before we deliver this power source.
You...
Dangerous.
Spirit Thief! Longsword! Spirit Thief! I am perfection! Thank you.
You are drawn by destiny. Like water flowing, bleeding. Have you begun to question your path? It is murky. You are on this path because you have been shaped, groomed, and the predators have been drawn away to let you pass. Can you see how that path winds towards your prey? You are meant to learn, but not too much. To see, but not too clearly. To succeed, but not completely. To control an outcome, control the beginning. It is godlike. The most... I weaken. But listen. Endings come at their own pace. You would better serve your cause by asking where it began. For now, look to yourself. The guardian ahead will test and teach. He is an ally.
It happened again, didn't it? You saw something. I don't like the effect this place has on you.
Definitely children's here, but something wrong with them.
Thousand cuts.
Why are you here?
Are you here for us to hurt?
Her name is Meow. She's gone strange. I'm Bin. We live in the orphanage, at least.
We're dead, big person. We're dead. And you can't hurt us anymore. But we can still hurt you.
Stop it, Meow.
I don't care. I don't care. Someone... You don't care about us.
Just ignore her. She's gone strange because of what happened when... the water came. As the water rose, we clawed at the door until our fingernails came off. Then we clawed at the window. When the water was too high, we clawed at each other. Other children survived. The families helped them and they lived.
I should be a woman now with kids of my own. I should have a husband and a house.
We're tired, living one. We've been here for too many years. We just want to sleep, but we can't.
Can help me. Find the one who did this to us. Find Kaimu Yushin, the orphan.
No, Meow, that won't make you happy.
We can't have peace, but we can have revenge. Kill Kaimu Yushin for me, big person. Kill him for abandoning
the bones. That's it. The orphan master must bury our bones. He left us to them. We can find. Yushin spent his nights at the tea house. He would lock the orphanage when he left, so we didn't get out and cause...
He never tried!
No!
You
Ours? Mine? You? What are you doing? I'm Yushi. Stabber Yushi. Everyone was afraid of me when we... Then the water came. Everyone ran. No one came to help the prisoners. The water kept rising and rising. And then we died. But the quarry is still ours, even when we're dead. And now you'll join us.
Who are you?
Idiot!
Thousand cut, spirit thief. Thousand cut. Spirit thief. Thousand cuts. Thousand cuts, spirit thief. Thousand cuts. Spirit thief.
Children's here, but something wrong with them.
Why are you here? No one ever comes to the orphanage.
Are you here for us to hurt? We're dead, big person. We're dead. And you can't hurt us anymore. But we can still hurt you.
These pathetic ghosts are becoming an annoyance. Ripping them apart.
Danger.
Longsword! I am perfection!
Thousand cuts.
1,000 cuts. 1,000 cuts. You will fall here.
Ours, mine, all mine,
alive,
dead, no.
There is much suffering in this quarry. So many lives lost.
Smells something fresh. Water, come. People leave Strangler Jizu and other prisoners to die. Water, come faster. We scramble, run, claw each other. Then water everywhere. But we not die. Strangler Jizu is king in this place. King of the prisoners. King of the dead. Dead serve. And now.
Oh!
Who's that? I drowned. I went to free them. I freed Strangler Jizu first, and then... And then... He put his hands around my throat. I couldn't breathe, and he... He killed me. Jizu was insane. He loved death. He hungered for it. He fed on it. Even his own, I guess. I wasn't thinking... I shouldn't have freed him first. Maybe not at all. My spirit was bound to this place, trapped by the man who killed me. But you destroyed Jizu. I only hope that I can find some release in that hopefully I...
You again?
Let's see. Yes. Yes, it's mine. I can't tell you what this means to me. Yes, eight mo.
Back again. Have you been to the room?
Can't you just... Why do you care? I was at the market buying food when the flood came. I ran. The water kept rising. I had to flee. The better men might have saved them. Sometimes. No, it wouldn't have. But I have not heard those names in many years. Meow. Meow was the best of my wards. She was like an assistant to me. Meow was strong. She did not give up easily. As for Bin, I reckon. No, not the orphanage. You're right. You live? All this time you...
Saying sorry isn't enough. You must pay. Now I get to hurt you. Forever and ever.
No, Meow. Yushan was not brought here so you could make him suffer. He must bury...
I am so sorry. It's done. The bones of the children are...
I feel better now. I feel warm. I haven't felt warm in so long.
Thank you, Living One.
And I must thank you, too. I have lived with...
Goodbye, Living One. Goodbye forever.
You are drawn by... You are...
It happened again, didn't it? I sense something strange about this girl.
The Guardian is coming. He's very mad. He got mad at this man and hurt him. You better go. I don't matter. Only the Guardian matters. He's going to be very cross with you. You should burn before he gets here. Oh, it's too late. I told...
Thousand cuts!
Dire
flame. Spirit thief. I need healing.
Thousand cuts.
Mm-hmm.
1,000 cuts. Longsword. Spirit thief. I must try a different technique. Thousand cuts. Long sword. I have been healed. Thousand cuts. Heavenly wave, heavenly wave. Staff. Thank you.
You cannot come. Longsword. Thousand cuts. cuts. Longsword. I need healing. Thousand cuts. Thousand cuts. Longsword. I need healing. Thousand cuts. thousand cut longsword.
And cuts.
Longsword. Thousand cuts. Longsword.
Okay.
1,000 cuts.
Fano fan wo shimir, cho ikakir wo I furo uk. Wo yowir apafwe ir siir si sitsu towir uk, pi. Wo wowir ikartita rir koni hofata. Wo wowir, tiumowir, ni kikstir, ni fupir. Narawa ir kwanuk noka o piir ukir ifuir. Okir okun one kiir wo apafawa ir wo sa ir sonku. Pano fan wo wo shinir. Cho ika. Wo yo ir apafu. Isbirta. Ho kawari sa ir pasir u. Nawara irok. Nawara irok. Wo kup thi thir sunur. Wo ufir ipir sir tin tin. Wo. Kup thi thir sunur. Wo yo ir apafwe ir siir si sitsu towi. Wo wo ir wokir. Kuka wuk. Usa ir rinawa ti ir son puno itarok. Spirta, ho kawari sa ir pasir uyu. Ne wo. Sir si sitsu fonir sisa ir nawar kuk. Okir o. Spirta, ho kawari sa ir pasir uyu. Narawa ir kwanuk noka o piir. Wo ufir I piir sir tin tin. Son sikun wan pifir piir. Kut afuka wuk ti. Nawara irok, wo kups. Wo no ir.
The Guardian wants me to give you this. That man over there had it. It's an inscrutable power sword. The Guardian doesn't know what it's for. The Guardian says we don't have to stay here anymore. Good.
Who dares approach? Speak the command word or suffer the wrath of Death's Hand, loyal servant of the Emperor over us all.
I hope you took a moment to celebrate as you flooded the valley. Whatever you hope to achieve by Sergeant, if you will, eliminate this pest.
Aknukwair to Ak Ifruwir, Nukapifutatuir Quair Fun.
The Sergeant knows his place. If a few.
Water covering everyone. Those poor children. I hate the water. It's too familiar.
You have managed to survive. You are more skilled than I expected, but I rarely need to escape from anyone. I had to step back, which allowed me to see that you are not my enemy. You may call me Silk Fox. I apologize for my previous aggression, but I thought you were in league with an enemy of mine. I was clearly mistaken. Powerful forces are at work here. You are caught in great events that are beyond you. But I may have use for someone as impetuous as you. Trust? I never said we should trust each other. I don't trust you at all, but our goals may be similar. I want nothing more than for you to continue your journey. You seek the old man who was taken from Two Rivers, correct? Of course you do. He was taken by Death's Hand. I could tell you where his minions have gone. For a price. A simple trade. I tell you where the abductors are, and you tell me who that old man is. Sun Li! Ha! You think me a fool? You are either a liar or very, very confused. The Glorious Strategist has been dead for 20 years. Everyone knows this. You mean to confuse me, but I am not a willing fool. I will let you maintain this deception for now, just to see where it leads. But we share an enemy in Death's Hand. For that reason, I will help you. It would take a season to reach the Imperial City by land or water. Air is the only quick way, but you need a wind map. I know the location of one. Lord Yun governs much of the Great Southern Forest. He petitioned the Lotus Assassins for a wind map so he could settle a trade disruption. Of course, that has earned him their attention in addition to whatever trouble is infesting his lands. I doubt he has time for charity, but you might try to find him. Do not presume familiarity with me. Our paths have crossed for a moment, but no more. I have matters of my own. Remember, if you want to reach the Imperial City, I will be impressed.